Ah, well, you could put down. What? Good. The answer. If you could. I.
Ah. Ashen one. One.
Oh, and goodbye. Oh, and you can keep. You can keep the ring as. Goodbye.
What?
Pretty.
Do not be gone.
What?
About you. Have a pleasant.
Or I could be stupid and just have it on mute the whole time. Yesterday or whenever I used it last and just forgot. I've been talking and saying things and not a peep. And I'm 20 minutes into the stream. Okay. I need to Let's try that again. Maybe this time, don't let the Cathedral Knight beat the shit out of you. You know, it'd be real cool. Is if you gave me your Flamberg. Problem is that I tried to fight him in an area that I don't have a lot of access to. Because we avoided this room. Spider's too much of a pain in the ass. It's easier to be well equipped when you don't have to spend all your money leveling up. Okay. I'm gonna knock out two things real quick. Let's see. Ooh, longbow I can't use. Thank you. Worry while I'm doing everything else. Right, start back over. What'd you drop? Ooh, tiny shark. Okay. There should be two of you coming around here. Yeah, two of them skelly boys. Come on, keep it coming. Shot. Come on, man. Like, how can beat the shit out of you before you completely reform? I thought that man was about to parry me and end my life. do not feel so good. This probably wasn't a good idea. Soul, name of soldier. Okay. Looking for? Yes, perfect.
This inscription, fascinating. Do not beg. What is it teaching? Not be gone for long. What?
Useful, but for now I'm gonna run to poison. That Catacombs of Carthus is gonna be the fastest one that I do. Not about to try and fight Grow. High Lord Warner the right way. I'm gonna cheese his ass. Okay. Nobody invades till level 1 players. First. Yeah, I got. So this is gonna be rough. Come back here after I get a. Damn it! I'm going to come back here after I get Havel's stuff, which is probably not going to be for a really long time, if at all. Toxic mist would be perfect. I might just have to bite the bullet. Now I'm online, but let me log in earlier. And now we play the waiting game. I am not fighting him. I could do it, but it's a pain in the ass, and I don't feel like doing it. So even if this takes 20 minutes of the stream, that's cool. I'll put it on YouTube, they can fast forward it. Hey, Isma. Welcome to the stream. Of course, the stream is just going to be me cheesing Wolnir with, you know, poison. Because I really do not feel like fighting him. Because I'm level 1 and I don't feel like fighting him. I've had to do it 3 separate occasions and I don't want to do it again. We're just gonna poison him and we're gonna wait. You know what? I'm also impatient. No! I should have started with the left hand first, or his right hand. Well, now that I've unpicked the fight, I gotta do it the old-fashioned way. Well, shit. Congratulations, I played myself. I rolled. That should not have killed me. Okay. Actually, we've got more beneficial type of ways. We'll try both ways here. We'll see. Where are you at? I'll try to crack this flame mark and see if there's a difference. Easier myself. Crank that soldier boy. Are you already spewing? Bastard. I get for talking all that shit earlier than not being patient with just poisoning him. New high score. Wow, Automod, that is like the most innocent thing you could have banned from someone from saying. Jesus Christ. Well, that's what I get for going to the bone zone. Right, let's try that again. Why does he keep opening with the fucking breath? God. And then it turns into the easiest thing just because I didn't get boned. They're unrated, but Automod got turned on and I just fucking just does whatever it wants. If it says, if it looks, sounds like anything is, oh, you're gonna, you said, but, alright. Not that side of the way. In the bud right now.
Ashen One.
I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where I cannot comprehend this myself. It is a spell forbidden in the great swamp. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened.
Faith.
not be what. Do not be gone for long.
What is a teacher?
All disc, if the tales are true, it is home to old moon worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? If I am Grey Rat the Thief, what I bring back will be worthy of that name.
I still have my cast this. Yeah, I still
Goodbye.
Have it.
Do stay safe.
These patches. Maybe Cirrus. Oh boy. Damn it. Give Creighton boss HP. died more times to Cretan than any other friggin' boss.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Okay, so now I can go. What's strange? Here, give me item. Thank you. Which NPC? No, I was summoned for cooperation to defeat an NPC invader by another NPC. Out so well. That's all they do. one's gonna be rough, but I gotta. Whew. Oh, yeah, I'm in. No, I shouldn't have my Ember on. Okay. Oh, I thought there was a way back. Oh, I pranked myself. Okay, that's no problem. That's not a problem. That is no problem. Just gotta read around this part again. Hold up. Thank you, speedrunners, for teaching me quit-out strats. Resets all of the enemies back to where they spawn. If I'm being chased, that means it puts them back where they are, and I don't have to worry about getting killed while I run. Thank you.
large shard here. Yes. Can die. If I'm right, when I go around this corner to get my next, I think it's undead bone shard, I shouldn't be invaded by Kraven. You still invade me? No? Okay. Hello, give me Grayfield, please. Oh no. No, no, ladies. Alva then invades me regardless of what I do, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit this bonfire real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Rusted coin.
I thought he did. I remember there's an enemy in one of these games that invades you regardless of if you're, well, I think it's Dark Souls 2. You can only be invaded if you've been, even when you're not human. Hold up. What the hell is going on in my Discord? Who and what did who, why, where? Pending. Cool. Could hightail it through here, but I need a brief respite. No time for rest.
I mean, to your valor, my sword, long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden, and even below that, home of Yorm. That reminds me.
I should have been able to parry that. Or maybe not. I don't know how this game works. Shit. make ourselves a little bit beefier. This next section isn't for killing, it's for trying to get out of here. Bad enough, I gotta deal with dogs. I can probably wear some other armor. To survive and get all my shortcuts opened. Cool. Alright. Need to stop trying to fight these things because they're just going to two-shot me, three-shot me. I'm not fighting him yet. Bro, for real? An invisible wall around here somewhere. I know there is. Here it is. Oh, it's magic clutch ring. Useless to me, but all right. All right, time to speedrun Aerithel Dungeon after I go spin these souls.
either. Ashen One.
Yeah, sorry, bud. It's
Ashen One.
It's hard to keep track, but I think like I said, I've got a bunch of friends and I follow the right folks on Twitter. So as soon as I find out, I'm gonna let you know. You don't have to be so dramatic about it. Dead body. Well, not really a dead body, but I picked up an item off of it and it yelled at me. Hey, Jim. You know how to use the shortcut to down to the propane capital? No? That's hard, I'll figure it out. I don't know what it is, and I don't need it. No, I was talking to a guy like that, but he was on the wall. Okay, let's see. So, play me luck. Excuse me, sir. Not yet. Wrong direction. Wake up. Give me the contents of your mouth. Thank you. Thank you. Hello there, Baskels. Excuse me. Woof. So now that I've got that, would have been fine if he killed me because I wasn't too worried about it. All right.
Ah, no, I've...
It's two. I'm kind of tired, so I think I'm going to call it here. Finish up tomorrow. Let me do a stream up, maybe. And this one will beat up Yorm. Thanks for hanging out, bud, and, Yzma, if you're still there, probably not. Thanks for having a blast. Good night.